A lot of people don't realize what's really going on. They view life as a bunch of unconnected incidents and things. They don't realize there's this, like, lattice of coincidence that lays on top of everything. I'll give you an example, show you what I mean. Suppose you're thinking about a plate of shrimp. Suddenly, somebody will say, like, plate or shrimp or plate of shrimp, out of the blue, no explanation. No point in looking for one either. It's all part of a cosmic unconsciousness. I'll give you another instance. You know the way everybody's into weirdness right now? All these books at supermarkets about Bermuda triangles, UFOs, how the Mayans invented television, that kind of thing. Well, the way I see it, it's exactly the same thing. There ain't no difference between a flying saucer and a time machine. People get so hung up on specifics, they miss out on seeing the whole thing. Take South America, for instance. South America, thousands of people go missing every year. Nobody knows where they go. They just, like, disappear. But if you think about it for a minute, you realize something. There had to be a time when there was no people, right? Well, where did all these people come from? I'll tell you where. The future. Where did all these people disappear to? That's right, the past. And how'd they get there? Flying saucers. Which are really, yeah, you got it, time machines. I think a lot about this kind of stuff. I do my best thinking on the bus. That's how come I don't drive, see? I don't want to know how. I don't want to learn, see? The more you drive, the less intelligent you are.